I'm excited to discuss in this video several ChatGPT commands that can benefit your work and significantly boost your productivity. Hope you're ready. Let's get right into it. The first ChatGPT command I wish to share with you is continue, which is essential for every ChatGPT user. Sometimes, the AI will need to produce output more extensive than the maximum length the system allows. You can simply type continue and the algorithm will pick up from where it stopped. Besides continue, sometimes you should use the elaborate command when the algorithm's response doesn't satisfy your informational needs and you'd like additional details. In our work, we frequently need to choose between different alternatives. Sometimes we must research and prepare a comparison for management and high-level decision makers who will then decide. Asking ChatGPT to compare and contrast can be a great way to start such an analysis, especially if you create the proper context. Whether you want to compare machine learning algorithms, valuation models, or different types of renewable energy, compare and contrast allows you to do that. Another command that could help your decision-making is asking the pros and cons of a particular approach or concept. You can even tell ChatGPT to play the devil's advocate and critique your decision-making. In this way, you'll have the opportunity to become familiar with another person's thinking. Imagine you're about to pitch your new products to investors. You create an investor persona in your prompt, provide an extensive product and business plan description, and ask ChatGPT to play the devil's advocate or critique your investment proposal. This can be useful because it lets you walk into the meeting prepared. You can go a step further and ask ChatGPT to roleplay and act as an investor, allowing you to simulate a complete conversation with a series of questions and get prepared for the real thing. If you're a salesman, roleplay will enable you to train to sell your product to a particular customer. I use the rephrase and summarize commands the most often. I often ask ChatGPT to improve some of my writing or give me a more concise version of my written text. As a non-native speaker, this has proven to be very helpful when writing emails and when I need a summary of a larger text for social media. Similarly, the translate command could ask ChatGPT to translate text into different languages. If a topic is challenging to comprehend, use one of the following commands. Clarify, explain in simple terms, or explain step by step. ChatGPT can be an invaluable asset during your studies of any topic. Imagine a personal assistant waiting for any questions you might have and capable of answering them and being patient enough to repeat and elaborate when necessary, even if you're a slow learner, like me. Using ChatGPT for troubleshooting is another essential application. Whether you work in Excel and write formulas, or are a Python programmer, you can benefit from asking ChatGPT to help you with your code or formulas in tricky situations. Use this application whenever necessary. And lastly, brainstorming and coming up with ideas is one of the most fascinating applications of ChatGPT. The brainstorm and list commands allow you to describe a situation and obtain relevant output in seconds. For example, when I had to work on our social media planning a few months ago, ChatGPT helped me immensely by understanding our business and suggesting types of social media posts that can be useful. Okay, this will do it for now. I wanted to share these commands and compelling use cases with you in this lesson. I hope you found them helpful.